slow for their mind. Okay.
So the simple, if you come to it, the simple technique is from a sloka in the Ganita Sutras, which is known as Urdhva Tiryak. It's called vertically and crosswise. Vertically and crosswise. Here, the vertical thing is two numbers. The vertical one is first you multiply this and this, get the answer. Then you multiply this three times two plus four times seven. Give the answer. Then you multiply vertically again. Are you confused? Confused, huh? Okay, good. So we drop all these start again today.